180 divided by 18. 1 is less, therefore next. 18 is not less, therefore with 18. 18 multiplied by which number is nearest to 18, but not greater. 18 multiplied by 2, 36 is greater. Multiply by 1, 18 is not greater, okay. Subtract 18 minus 18, 0. Next. Eliminate 0 on this side. 0, 0 is less, therefore next. That is not number, therefore finish it. Therefore complete, always complete with 0. Complete because here finish it with this number, okay. Okay, 180 divided by 18 is 10.